Oh, you're Anna?
Yeah, man.
As usual. But I'm here. I show up, though. I show up. Let me see. Well, why don't you do this one, on that side of the wall. You know what I'm saying? No. This one. We got a plain one, believe me.
The bottom of the piece?
The bottom of the piece, I say about here. All right, you know you're going to go a little bit below the top. We're going to have it on a wave. You know what I mean? It's going to be big, the legs. So I want you to start from about here. All right, maybe even here. Start it from here. Listen to me, from here. You understand what I'm saying here?
I still think it's too big.
Now go closer. Oh my god, faster, it's illegal.
Jim Kirk, join us tomorrow morning at 7:40. We'll ask you to untangle two for Tuesday's Twisted Tunes. Our prize, Eagles tickets, right here at Q104.3.
Oh my god.
Why don't you start going over some of the cast stuff? I'm gonna live.
Is this working?
I'm so glad I didn't see that. Oh,
black.
What's up?
Sleep.
Not
sleep.
Yeah, it got weird. See, you had barn
Yes, loves it. Wait, you have to go with it now. No, it's in the mad hot sun. It'll work.
It looks.
Yeah. Oh, it's a beautiful mistake.
Are you gonna hold that extra drink?
What year?
Keep in mind, I only play the song twice today. That's only
I told you. You like roll your thing, do your thing, I'll roll mine. You can't be like crossing things. Like.
Can't cross swords.
We are, so we'll cross the street looking at us like, you're not buffing our stuff, are you? Where are they going with that buff paint right now?
Yo, I don't hang out with those guys. Man, I ain't got nothing to do with those dudes.
Man, and I saw your female with them too. What's up with her? I've been hearing that she's been giving that stuff out to all them graffiti guys.
Yo, shut the fuck up, Chico, man.
Who paint?
Dipset in the building. Killer Jewels. You on your own, man. Let's go.
I hope that the question mark doesn't.
Thank you.
a very expensive rug they got there, no?
Yeah.
Mazda.
Blood gushing, I think I hear savage.
Yo, kill the motherfucker, kill him right, man. Do the shit point blank, nigga. Dumb motherfucker freeze.
How you do a murder right on that?
On that, think I hit my heartbeat. Baby smoking, got me rolling stogies on the dark street. This Jackie's nigga, cause he got some shit we can't afford. Another day in Gary, another couple niggas in the morgue. He got the beat in his weed crumbs on plus seats. Niggas.
Have a good night.
All right,
you too.
Take care. All right, take care, man. Good luck. Hopefully I'll see you around.
Okay, well, maybe we can make this show.
Do you want to fill it in?
I'm just going to put this in.
Oh, yeah, we should try it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Bring that shit. Why do you want to wait a second?
Oh, that's much easier to
wash. What? Did you do it by hand?
No.
Not the handle? You think so?
Sometimes. Like sludgy. Look how fucking thick this shit is. Come on.
Yeah, we talking Anna gang in here.
Now for something completely different.
dead.
And it was. Oh my God, stop. Let's go, let's go.
Hello?
I never realized they it meant so much to them, you know? I just thought they were writing anything. But I guess it has a deep meaning. Huh?
What kind of deep meaning?
Well, like he said, he's writing his girlfriend's names and he's dust, whatever that means. What is dust supposed to mean?
It's just a name, it's a word, you know. If I see it's a game, it's like they give you a name and they say, here, take this name and do something with it. Like, he got the name Scene, he can walk around and just say, hey, my name is Scene. And I say, yeah, I see you right there, I see you there. It's a name, it's just like, I'll give you a name and you say, hey, how big could you get this name up, how high?
Catch anything today?
He's gonna get crossed off, I guarantee, by tomorrow, once they find out he's here.
Help me with the 3D, Nikki, come on. The piece has got a lot of colors to go in there yet. But with the color, we could do that with no problem. I could do it before it gets dark, no problem. Colors!
Hey! That was a beautiful wall. I really like that. People like that, they deserve getting everything they got crossed out forever.
side with the Manhattan factor.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I got you.
This is Lieutenant Miola from the NYPD. If you have a chance, can you please call me back at 929-334-91?